House one night. This guy I went to school with was over there and asked me if I wanted to try some acid. I had read about it in the newspapers and heard a few friends talk about it, so I was curious. I was pretty jacked up on marijuana, so I decided to try it, and I dropped it.
The effects of LSD are to disrupt the functioning of the serotonin chemical messenger in the brain, so that the brain cells don't communicate in a normal way, and the messages which are being transmitted are distorted. And this causes particular problems with sensory messages and produces these misinterpretations, these illusions, these hallucinations, which are so characteristic of the LSD experience. But there's another phenomenon, I think, which people find quite interesting, which is the so-called flashback, which could be days or weeks later, some of the LSD experiences are relived.